Well, Mr. President, what do you have to say for yourself?
Go ahead and impeach me. I'd rather have my Mary than be president.
Shall we put it to a vote?
The senator from Minnesota.
Guilty.
Check. The senator from North Dakota.
Guilty.
Check. The senator who's from Montana.
Guilty.
Check. The senator from Louisiana.
Stop!